guys, my name's Monkey Dude, and today I'm going to be doing another custom booster box. I know I said I wouldn't do this anymore, but I mean, I have to. I mean, it is fun, and I feel like you guys enjoy it, but this is going to be a different version. We're going to be pulling these booster packs out until we get the break card. So, first of all, you know the drill. We're going to take four of them from each one, and then hopefully we get lucky. So we take four from each type until we get both of the break cards that I put in them. I am going to be selling these someday. Okay, so the first one, we have a Sun and Moon booster pack. So let's open this. There we go. Shuppet, Orangu, Mudkip, Pansier, Binacle, a Shine, a Reverse, Porygon 2, and a Bibarel. So it wasn't too good, but that wasn't too bad. It was mostly pretty bad. Okay, so. Oh, crap. Dang it. Heltal. Okay, Scatterbug, Bronzor, Solicis, Porygon, Inkay, Robot Substitute, Bronzor, and a Milotic. Huh. It's pretty majestic Pokemon. Okay, put that to the side. Okay. Next one. Aw, that's so cute and so sad. Wishiwashi, Wingull, Snubbull, Carvana, Snubbull, Carvana. Oh my gosh, that's kind of funny. Okay, so reverse Popplio, so cute. And an Alolan Persian. The Popplio is so cute. It's so cute, you guys. I like to keep my cards straight. I don't know why. Like, when I'm playing Uno, I like to keep them straight. Ay! Okay. Here we go. Much better. Okay, so we have a Trapinch, a Flabé, a Finnegan, a Froakie, a Piplup, a Vulpix, a Persian, and a Vileplume. Okay. Set that to the side. So. Now, the Clawitzer break is pretty hard to find, I got to admit. Okay, so a Revive, Professor's Letter, a Bunny, a Lysandre, a Eevee, a Energy Card, a Hanscopia, and a Kyogre Spirit Link. What the crap? What is up? Okay, if we pull a Clawitzer break, I'm gonna freak out. Type. Okay, a Tynamo, a Cacnea, a Level Ball, a Flame, a Rimmerade, a Vanillish, a Soligo, and a regular rare Rhydon. Jeez. It's still good. We can still pull the Clawitzer break. We have two left. It's a really bad chance, though. There we go. Okay, come on, guys. Rumoraid, Helioptile, Mudkip, Floette, Spinarak, Seadra, a Reverse Porygon Z. That's a nice card. Oh, my goodness. Reverse Porygon Z and a Holo Torchic. That is nice. Okay, closely, it's a Holo. Just in case it's a Holo. Okay, I'm running out of space on my desk. I'm gonna have to put some on the floor. Okay, come on. Let's appraise it. Ooh. Okay. So, hopefully we have given this packet luck. Staryu, Energy, Meowth, Chespin, Golett, Vanillish, Vibarro, and Wobbuffet! Oh, I love Wobbuffet. I think it worked a little. I mean, wasn't the break card, but still, Wobbuffet. Everybody loves Wobbuffet, right? Seriously, if you're looking at me right now, at my desk, there's like a whole bunch of cards like that. So, what is up, Wobbuffet? I like to call him Wobbuffet. You guys might think it's not. Okay. Bag! Okay, so, four, no, that's three, and four. I'm running out of Sun and Moon ones. Quiet! I just noticed something. Wyvertail has the color of Groudon, back there, and my Great Pokeball has the color of Kyogre. Huh. Now I need something green to go with my Rayquaza. Okay, so let's do this. Okay, there we go. It's kind of hard to open these booster packs sometimes. Okay, a Pansage, a Caterpie, a Dineen, a Lysander, a Skorupi, I think. Hiplup, a Ancient Trades Buttonweed, and a Hollow Mudkip. That's nice. By the way, guys, I'm not keeping any of these cards. It's just for the lols. Why did I say that? Why am I reaching out to the deck? Okay, so here we go. Okay, so here we go. A Cubone, Energy Card, Chespin, Vulpix, Swinub, Snubbull, a Stunfisk, and a Bulldoor. Okay, that was actually pretty bad. Bad. So, put that aside. If we don't get a break card, I'm gonna flip. Because we've almost already went through 12 wheat packs. Okay, here we go. Sandshrew, Bidoof, Cumby, a Spoink, a Super Rod, a Meowth, and an Almost Star Break! Nice. And dude, that's so funny. We were just saying that if we don't get a break, and we pulled the break card. So, put that in the back. So, put that inside. Now, all we need is the Clawitzer to break. So now we're gonna open the last Sun and Moon pack just for the lols. Let's appraise it first. I guess you can like look at that and we'll start from back there. Yeah, anyways. Eh. Okay. Piplup, Rhyhorn, Hippotas, Aglion, Chespin, Energy Card, Pansier, Slugma, and a Pillowswine. I'm running out of room on the floor! Really? Okay, so, first one. Okay, Swirlix, Cottonee, Pokemon Centaurity, Dragonrola, Knockout, Whismur, a reverse Vivillon, that is pretty cool, and a Manectric Spirit Link. Sorry, Pokemon, I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. Stuff. Energy Card, Glalie, Chimchar, Energy, Rufflet, Fisherman, Gligar, and Palava. Okay, we're not doing so good. Lantern, Vullaby, Vanillite, Axu, Unknown, Trillia, and Braxen. Okay. Okay. Whew. If we don't get the break card on this very pack, okay, let's praise it. Let's do an MS Leaf milkshake. Wilkinth, Tropius, Sandile, Oddish, Voltorb, Spiel, a reverse Whiscash, and Lickitung. Really? I'm gonna throw that across the room, but I'm too lazy to go pick up and get it. Jeez.